the Solent. 26 powerboats roared away from the start in the Wills International Powerboat Race. Red Tornado, an Italian entry, shot into the lead. Number 021, Melodrama, a British boat, looked good. Conditions were first class as the entrance streaked at full throttle around the 167-mile course from Spithead to Weymouth and back. Number 4, Red Tornado, set up a convincing lead from the early stages. There was big prize money at stake in this, the first of two World Championship events to be held in Britain this year. The speedsters were after a share of the £3,550 that was waiting to be won. Makinen and Watson were in the cockpit of number 350, the British entered Avenger 2. But it was the Italians in Red Tornado and White Tornado who firmly held on to first and second places. After 2 hours 39 minutes, Red Tornado streaked home at an average speed of 62 knots to take the £1,000 first prize and set a new record. Quite an achievement for Vincenzo Balestrioli and co-driver Don Pruett. White Tornado finished second. It was certainly victory day for the Italians.